Go!
Two to the red card, on how one blue, two blue, as well. Coming afterward, another red card, another. A blue human ball attack, going wide. It looks like the Reliance has four cargo in this all-time period. Both teams missing out on the blue tech, how unfortunate. But the Reliance has a four-ball lead on that cargo bonus. 40-48 is going to start by picking up some red cargo near the short single side of the field. Their partners, 1768, are going to pick up some as well. Looks like they've got one, now two loaded up. And they're going to head over to that hub. They're going to line up right here. One, two, into the hub. Left shot to land right there. Meanwhile, the response from 63-33 barely boxes out. Number two, red ball, going up into that hub. Coming from 22-62 on the other side of the field. They're going to head over to the blue side and start searching for some red cargo to score. Holliston, on the other hand, is looking for some blue cargo on their side of the field. There's something hanging all around. Can they find some to score in this match as they move the first over to the north side of the field to find those cargo? Lined up for this shot now. Will the Mavericks, it goes right down into the level. While 48 scores another one up top for red. That is 13 cargo for red with 50 seconds left in the match. It will be tight to get that cargo bonus, but it's still very much possible. We now see power surge in the Blue Lions hangar. They're going to line up to try to climb here now. Going straight up to that mid-bar. On the other side, we're at the 20 with some blinds of their own. 22-62 is going up. Redshift is looking to power. 22-62 already made it to high. Redshift's arms blocking in the wing with 15 seconds left. Panther makes the lead as their partners manage to traverse. On the other side, we're looking at power surge.